In this question, we are assigned with the task to give the Lewis structure of hydrogen.